you know, the basic principle of the kahuna throughout the Pacific is family. And, you know, most modern people, when you talk about family and ohana, they're only looking at people, you know. The kahuna's perception of family goes deeper than that. You know, it goes into space of existence. And again, like, you know, everything you can think of, everything you can see, everything you can hear, smell, breathe, everything you can eat, consume, speak about, everything you can touch and feel, every heartbeat, every longing, every desire, everything you can walk to, come from, or sit, stand upon, every moment of your life. High above, far below, in between, and all around. Now that's mana.
What we usually do is give you the principles of kahuna. And that is the main idea behind Napua Alohe. It's the kahuna principles, and the kahuna principles always allow you to build, manifest, and understand the depth of yourself. Rather than give you a whole line of words and well, words and chants to speak of, and have you keep a book about it and read it and learn it and perform it. But beneath that all, there's something else that always needs to be attended to, and you could say that we feel what needs to be attended to is the principle of family, how you can adjust yourself in such a way that it affects your family. And affects your family in a very loving and unassuming way. And a lot of times your change or the individual's change really changes everybody in the family, but nothing was said.
Kala kawae kupa'a.